yesterday. All my troubles in the
past. Sort of difficult, you know, because I never analyse what I do. I suppose you'd have to put songwriting in there somewhere as being core of my legacy. And then I think playing live. My ambition, you know, when I was a kid, to be able to plug in electric guitar, and that hasn't left me. I don't want to go on.
No.
I've cancelled the show. No, I've that kind of, you know, little boy at the back of my mind thinking, how did you get in here? So it's like, shh, don't tell anyone.
When you were young and your heart was an open book, to say live and let live.
You know you did. Just the overall volume of the audience. There was a sign saying, are you ready for the loudest crowd ever? And it is like that.
So live and let die.
The truth is, you know, if it's like a big crowd like that and they all singing my song, it's a great feeling.
It's what I do, it's what I love doing. And so I hope to continue doing.